next on The Lawrence Welk Show.
There's gotta be a little rain sometime.
Pardon me if your affectionate squeeze fogs up my goggles and buckles my knees. I'm simply drowned in the sight and the sound and the scent and the feel of a real live girl.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 50 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show, selected especially for public television.
I can remember that moment like it was yesterday. Hello, I'm Mary Lou Metzger, your host for this week's Lawrence Welk Show, continuing its long run on public television. This program is a salute to composer Vincent Youmans, who wrote so many songs, including the song performed more than any other on the Welk Show, Tea for Two. This show was taped in 1971, the year that Donny Osmond recorded Go Away, Little Girl, and John Denver had a hit with Take Me Home, Country Roads. The number one movie that year was Love Story. People were tuned into Gunsmoke and Marcus Welby, M.D. And Flip Wilson had a popular variety show on Thursday nights. But this Lawrence Welk Show you're about to see is very special to me. On January 19, 1971, a revival of the 1925 musical No, No, Nanette opened on Broadway, starring Ruby Keeler. Well, it was an instant hit, and Lawrence loved the music so much that in July, only 6 months later, he included a segment of these great songs in his live show at Harris Club in Lake Tahoe. Well, it was so successful that he recorded an entire album of the music, and I got to sing the title song, along with my talented friends Bob Lido and the Hotsy Totsy Boys. This was my first record, and I couldn't have been more thrilled. So let's settle back and enjoy The Lawrence Welk Show.
From Hollywood, the Lawrence Welk Network presents The Lawrence Welk Show.
Your good friends. It's always a great day when we can come into your home for a visit. The song you just heard was written by the wonderful composer Vincent Youmans, and we'll hear more of his fine songs later in the show. Right now, I'd like to present our wonderful country singer, Clay Hart.
Well, everybody's going out having fun. I'm a fool for staying home and having none. A lovesick fool is blind and just can't see. Oh, lonesome me. Take it, bud. A bad mistake I'm making by just hanging around. Know that I should have some fun and pay the time. Set me free. Oh, lonesome me. Well, I'll bet she's not like me. She's out and fancy free, flirting with the boys with all her charm. But brother, don't you know I still love her so? Well, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. I thought of everything from A to Z. Oh, lonesome me. Take it, bud. Well, I'm nothing like me. Well, he's out fancy free, out flirting with the boys with all her charm. But brother, don't you know I still love her so? Well, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. Hey, I thought of everything from A to Z. Oh, lonesome me.
To my lonesome buddies, Neil and Buddy, and Dick and John, for picking that number with me. Right now, I'd like to ask our director, Jim Hobson, to turn the camera on the cover of this new album by Lawrence and the Champagne Music Makers. And here's the band playing A Fine Romance, one of the pretty songs from this album.
fine romance and a fine song. Now let's watch America's number one young dance couple, Bobby and Sissy, as they get ready to face the music and dance.
There may be trouble ahead, but while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music and dance.
Our space just seems to light up when these two happy-go-lucky young ladies appear. Of course, I mean Sandy and Sally, and here they are with the hit song, Rose Garden.
I beg your pardon, I never promised you a rose garden. Sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. When you take, you gotta give. So live and let live or let go. Whoa, 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 whoa. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. I could promise you things like big diamond rings, but you don't find roses growing on stalks of clover. So you better think it over. If it's sweet.
you. Friends, as you know, one of the biggest television spectaculars of any year is the annual Rose Parade in Pasadena. We're honored to have with us this evening the president of the Tournament of Roses. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to have you meet Mr. Virgil White. Mr. White.
Thank you, Myron. It's a pleasure to be here, and it's even a greater pleasure for me to officially announce that Lawrence Welk has been selected as Grand Marshal of the 1972 Tournament of Roses Parade. This is especially appropriate since the theme of this year's parade is the joy of music. Lawrence, let me be the first to congratulate you.
Thank you so much. Thank you very kindly, Mr. White. This is a great honor, and it looks like everything is coming up roses for our musical family.
Lawrence, may I present the official Grand Marshal's badge.
I give you my word, I'll do my very best to help make this year's parade one of the finest in history.
By the way, Lawrence, we wouldn't want our Grand Marshal not to have a ticket to the 1972 Rose Bowl game. So here is ticket number one.
How do you like that? Are you sure this isn't behind the goalposts?
Lawrence, our Grand Marshal sits on the 50-yard line.
Mr. White, my deepest gratitude. Thank you so very kindly. What wonderful news. A small band has always been close to my heart because many years ago, when I started in the music business, I had a two-piece band, accordion and drums. Well, right now we bring you another two-piece band, Charlotte and her cello, Bob Ralston at the organ. Beautiful music, wonderful musicians. I'm afraid our original two-piece band didn't sound that good. Well, after starting with two pieces, we now have 24 playing musicians. So let's put them to work. Here's Jimmy Roberts and the big band with the sweetest sounds.
The sweetest sounds I'll ever still inside my head. The kindest words I'll ever know are waiting to be said. The most entrancing sight of all is yet for me to see. And the dearest love in all the world is waiting somewhere for me, is waiting somewhere, somewhere for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Champagne Strings. Trombone section. And our first trumpet man, Mickey McMahon. Listen to our reed section. This next gentleman hardly needs an introduction, and I'm sure you'll recognize the song, so I'll just say, Myron, take it away.
There's something about that song that really turns on the polka dancers, I'll tell you. Here's something that turns on every red-blooded American boy, a real live girl. And the girl in this case is pretty Dale Farrell, and the boy is handsome Dick Dale. I have to take a little Geritol, I guess.
Pardon me, miss, but I've never done this with a real live girl. Straight off the farm with an actual arm full of real life.
Pardon me if your affectionate squeeze fogs up my goggles and buckles my knees. I'm simply drowned in the sight and the sound and the scent and the feel of a real live girl.
Nothing can beat getting swept off your feet by a real live boy. Nothing else charms like a waltz in the arms of a real live boy. Speaking of miracles, this must be it. Just when I started to learn how to knit, I'm all in stitches from finding what riches or walls can reveal with a real live. Just when I started to learn how to knit, I'm all in stitches from finding what riches or walls can reveal
with a real live
girl. Gail and Dale, a very, very pleasant song. Now let's call on some of our swingers. Peanuts Hucker on clarinet, Neil Levang on banjo this evening, and their buddies. Swing out, gentlemen. Back in 1926, Vincent Youmans wrote the music for the show Hit the Deck. Here's my good friend, Arthur Duncan, dancing to one of the songs from the show. Arthur, take it away.
Just a little.
You remind me of champagne music. You get better with age.
Thank you.
Joe Feeney found a human song perfectly suited to his fine voice. Bob Ralston at the piano.
Without a song, the day would never end. Without a song, the road would never bend. When things go wrong, a man ain't got a friend. Without a song, that field of corn would never see a plow. That field of corn would be deserted now. A man is born, but he's no good, no how. Without a song, I got my trouble and woe, but sure as I know the Jordan will roll, I'll get along as long as the song is strong in my soul. I'll never know what makes the rain to fall. I'll never know what makes the grass so tall. I only know there ain't no love at all without a song.
One of the biggest Broadway hits in recent years is the revival of the Vincent Youmans musical, No, No, Nanette, which was first introduced back in 1925 and brought back in 1970, starring Ruby Keeler. We recorded the songs from this show, and as you will hear, they really fit our style.
When the sea begins a calling me, a sort of tempting incantation fills me with elation. It seems to say, come out and play, come along and learn that old, old song of love's sweet fascination. Something fills me with a thousand thrills when the sea is calling me. Lady, dash about, splash about where the breakers roar. Girlie, stroll about, roll about on the sandy shore. Daintily showing all their beauties, rollicking, frolicking, sweet patooties. I know of nothing so inviting, nothing so exciting. Fast-stepping swells fill the hotels, dancing on until the night is gone. There's no place so enthralling. I'll be found, Atlantic City bound, when the sea is calling me.
There's something I would like to say, but all my thoughts just fade away, and all my courage flies when I look into your eyes. I'm surely not a bugaboo to overawe and frighten you. Your conscience must be chiding some mischief you are hiding. My guilt to all the world I've been confiding. I confess to the breeze I love you, told the birds and the bees your name. To tell you too,
I've confessed to the breeze I love you, told the birds and the bees your name, and every star above you, each has heard every word of my secret flame. I have told the red rose I love.
The No No Nanette medley continues with the title song featuring cute little Mary Lou Metzger and the Hotsy Totsy Boys.
Thank you.
dancing music makers. Aren't they great? Thank you, boys and girls. This hour with you. As always, it's our pleasure. Let's make it a date for next week when we'll take you on a musical tour of the world. Now, until next week, remember, we won't be happy till we make you happy too. Good night.
I hope you enjoyed our show this week. It was so special to me. It was great to see Peanuts Hucko on the clarinet playing Hindustan, and I couldn't get over that fast tempo the band laid down for Arthur Duncan, and as always, Arthur didn't miss a beat. Watching everyone tapping to I Want to Be Happy always makes me smile. Lawrence seemed convinced that all our singers and band members had an inner dancer just waiting to get out, and it was Jack Immel's job to make it happen. Both Jack and Lawrence asked me if I'd be willing to help some of the folks individually to teach them the routine. Well, it was so flattering to be asked, and everyone put their hearts and their energy into making that final number such a success. As a thank you, Lawrence gave me a beautiful table and chair set for our patio. I'm still using it today. Before we go, I want to show you a preview of upcoming performances on our show.
Catch a falling star and put it in your pocket, never let it fade away. Catch a falling star and put it in your pocket, save it for a rainy day.
These are just a few of the highlights coming your way on this public television station. Thank you for joining us again and for being with us all through the years. I'm Mary Lou Metzger, and as Lawrence always said, keep a song in your heart.
Tonight at 8, watch part 2 of Antiques Roadshow, Atlantic City, followed by the Saturday Night Concert Series beginning at 9 with Freedom Songs of the Civil Rights Movement, followed by Love Train, Sound of Philadelphia at 10:30.
Hello, I'm Rip Rapson, president of the Kresge Foundation. Since the inception of the foundation in 1924, the city of Detroit and its great nonprofits have been a particular focus for the foundation's work. Recent activity by our program staff is now focusing on a variety of areas that we hope will move Detroit forward and make it the strong community that our citizenry will be proud of. This project is a focus of an exciting documentary coming to Detroit Public Television on Monday, February 8th at 10 p.m. I urge you to tune in and to get a glimpse of our exciting future in Detroit. And I look forward to seeing you at an M1 rail stop in the near future.
On Frontline, how inexperienced pilots...
They wanted to find a way of getting rid of that expensive employee.
...and inadequate regulation...
The FAA protects airlines.
...exposed the risks of flying cheap. Watch Frontline.
Join us Tuesday at 10 p.m.
To end the war with Hitler, America would cross a moral divide.
And that moral threshold is we will not deliberately bomb civilians.
We had to make some choices that were in some ways regrettable.
The bombing of Germany on American Experience.
See it Monday at 9 p.m.
ANOVA. Divers plunge into seductive underwater caves.
They're descending into an alien environment.
And they're coming up big.
We're finding species that nobody knew existed.
Extreme cave diving. ANOVA National Geographic Special.
Watch it Tuesday at 8 p.m. Serving Detroit and Southeast Michigan since 1955. WTBS, Detroit Public TV.